possum up a cinnamon tree, raccoon on the ground, raccoon.
Keith, again here, guys, with Ramshackle Homestead with Keith and Jen. And man, what a deer season has been here in Kentucky. Had a few friends in, did a little hunting. Some of them were lucky, some of them not so much. And then I finally got to do a little serious flintlock hunting on my own. And the first few days, it was a train wreck. If you watched our other flintlock hunting video this year, it was quite comical. But got in here this afternoon, hunting over some scrapes, deer really starting to move. Had the trusty old Tennessee Valley 45 Pennsylvania rifle, and got all the glitches that I imposed on it earlier in the week ironed out, and it really paid off for us. So stay tuned, and I'll take you along with the really nice deer that I took with it. And as always, guys, here at Ramshackle, we respect all the animals. We go out of our way to make humane kills. We use everything on them. We use the leather, we use the sinew. We'll eat every bit of it. And then of course, keep the rack as a memento, you know, as tribute to a fair chase animal. And it may seem cruel to some people, but that's the life cycle we have here, whether it's a farm animal or the wild animals out and about in the woods. But trust us, nothing goes to waste here. So stay tuned for the rest, guys. All right, guys, just shot a real nice deer with the TVM Pennsylvania iron mounted 45. Feel like we got a pretty good shot on it. Gonna get in here and see what we got. Pretty sure I heard it crashed, but you know, we're not there yet, so who knows. But stay tuned and we'll see what we got.
All right, tracking along here, got good blood on this deer trail headed towards this thicket, so I don't think we have any worries. All right, he went down through here, down through this thicket, got some pretty good blood, I am definitely not too worried about it, put it behind his shoulder.
Guys, 3.5-year-old 8-point, good deer, I mean, anybody's book, but definitely a good deer with a flintlock, and I couldn't be happier. So remember, if you like this video, check us out on Facebook and Instagram at Ramshackle Homestead with Keith and Jen, and please hit that subscribe button. We'll try to keep good ones coming. Till next time, keep your powder dry.
Lasses, pretty little Liza Jane, and I go, ooh, little Liza Jane.